Taiwan has bagged two more gold medals at the Asian Games in Hangzhou, China. Pommel horse prince Li Chih-kai lived up to his billing, taking gold in his strongest event with 15.5 points. Li is the first gymnast from Taiwan to win an Olympic medal. Taiwan's second gold of the day was in Go, an ancient Chinese strategy board game, where Su Hao-hung beat Ke Jie of China.